Aye. You're not going to build a house, or you're not going to put a flight of stairs with your spindle and have it looking a mess. It's got to look good. Right, Josh. Lizzie. Come on. You're now in command. Lizzie. I want you to tell the one to come in. Let it drop you. Right, get on to him. You tell Josh to go sort it out.
Josh, go and sort that out. Tell him to cooperate with each other.
If you're not happy with your operatives that are doing the job, change them, swap them around. Control it, Lizzie. Josh, get controlled. If anyone's messing about, you're going to get on the back.
No.
Josh, get someone onto it for her. Your operatives get away with things on site. Believe me, they're going to have you on a bus for breakfast every day. Health and safety. Lizzie, get on to your man here. Send him to your foreman.
Tell him to pack it
in. Oh, no.
Okay. We're having a change now. Asher, you're going to be project manager.
Right, we need someone tall.
Oh, sorry, it's just
one
to help
fix that. Someone tall, mate.
Right, crack on.
We're going Tom's back or something.
Asher, you can talk now. The project manager. Speak to your foreman, Tom.
That's alright, that is. I think this is so many.
With this one, can we not just drop one?
Tom, get onto it. Come on, pull your finger out. Lots of sites that I worked on, the photograph. A lot of them ended up in magazines, ended up in newspapers. It has to look good, it has to look right. There's a lot of professional people looking at them. It's got to be good, or they're not going to use your company. Asher, you're project manager. Get out of there. Come over here. No, come over here. When you're over here, I want you to stand back and look at it.
Are we allowed to
put... Stop back, Asher. Come in. You can do what you want, right? Providing it's right. But I want it to look right, so it's good enough for a photograph.
Yeah, we'll get another stick.
Asher, come on. Tom is your second in command. You're not going to build a house, or you're not going to put a flight of stairs with your spindle and have it looking a mess. It's got to look good. Right, Josh. Lizzie. Come on. You're now in command. Lizzie. I want you to tell the one to come in. Let it drop you. Right, get on to him. You tell Josh to go sort it out.
Josh, go and sort that out. Tell him to cooperate with each other.
If you're not happy with your operatives that are doing the job, change them, swap them around. Control it, Lizzie. Josh, get controlled. If anyone's messing about, you're going to get on the backs.
No.
This leads me to the...
Josh, get someone onto it for her. Your operatives get away with things on site. Believe me, they're going to have you on a bus for breakfast every day.
I know, no, that ain't going to work. Let us bring that chair around here.
I'll hold it.
You're put it there.
No, leave it exactly where it is. Health and safety. Lizzie, get on to your man here. Send him to your foreman.
Tell him to pack it
in. Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh,
we're having a change now. Asher, you're going to be project manager.
Right, we need someone tall.
And I want Thomas to swing your bat around.
Fix that. Someone tall, man.
Right, crack on.
We'll go on Tom's back or something.
Asher, you can talk now. Project manager. Speak to your foreman, Tom.
That's fine. That's all right. That is.
I think this is so many.
With this one, can we not just prop one leg? Tramp, get onto it. Come on, pull your finger out. Lots of sites that I worked on. The forward graph. A lot of them ended up in magazines. Ended up in newspapers. It has to look good. It has to look right. There's going to be a lot of professional people looking at them. It's got to be good, or they're not going to use your company. Asher, you're project manager. Get out of there, come over here. No, come over here. When you're over here, I want you to stand back and look at it.
I will have to
stop, stop back, Chassis. Come here, come here. You can do what you want, right? Providing it's right. But I want it to look right so it's good enough for a photograph.
Yeah, we'll get another stick,
Asher, come on. Tom is your second in command.
We need to go up like that, so it's flat.
Asher, you need to tell your foreman. Asher, come back, you're patrolling. Keep walking round at a distance, looking at it. Clockwise and anti-clockwise.
Are we not allowed to use the bench?
No, we can't. If you use that on site, I tell you what, you'd be out of a job pretty quick, especially on my site. Oh, shit! But he was organised. Look, he's got down there, catching it. If any of you taller ones, get in and just help hold it up a bit.
That's it.
That's
comes in there as a foreman should be telling you guys what to do, really.
Keep coming back.
You think the problem's on this side? I should come back and have a look at it.
That's Ben as well.
Joshua, wait, sorry Joshua, Asher, come here, Asher.
That's
Ben. No, I'm not bothered about that, we're concentrating on that bit. Come here. Right. Right, so you've got loads of door casings in, they've all got to run in line in a massive corridor. When you go back into Brogdon building, look at the door casings, look at the architraves, they all run in perfect line. We've got to sort of get that sight for line.
Make it straight.
Make it straight. Yo, can we make something?
Yeah, okay, well, I'm going to ask you to look at it.
Make that bit straight here.
Okay. The
managing director's coming as well. Look at
what you've done.
No,
you can't do that.
Help him. Someone help him.
Okay. We've got no project manager, we've got no second in command. Talk between yourselves to get it done. Some of you look back at it.
Well, talk between ourselves, all right.
Okay, you can go on to all this in now. We need to have it. We need to stand back and have a look at this.
We'll go back.
When you've got it.
That's exactly
fine. Right, we'll call it a day. That can you let go, Joan? Is it going to stay?